How's it, brother? No weapons inside, friend. I'll hold on to them.
It's risky.
What is risky? It will not affect our people.
You're in no shape to start a war with another country.
Who says there will be war, Mr. Greaves? You're too literal. We will not be responsible for this horrible travesty.
Our friend has returned. Perhaps you'll help us put an end to this once and for all.
Oh yes, I remember you. Rather difficult to forget.
I hear you know how to work with explosives. We need a man to shut down a large pipeline. But we are selling fresh water to our neighbors. The UFLL will not profit at the expense of our people. The pipeline is going to suffer a total and complete system failure, and soon. Of course, we would never be involved in such a thing. It must be the work of a free agent. The pipe is most vulnerable at the construction site, maybe 200 meters inland from the lake. But first, you'll have to travel to the Time of Diamond mine and liberate some TNT. The mine is in enemy territory. This will not be an easy mission. Greaves worries. He thinks of the people who rely on that water. But this is wartime. Suffering is unavoidable, eh? It is for a greater good, for a stronger Africa. This one wants to work.
The money's in here. Now you'll find the explosives at the diamond mine demo shed and the pipeline targets at the construction site. Good luck. Be ready for anything. I'd expect the worst if I were you.
Hey.
Thank you.
Where'd he go?
He's here somewhere.
Quick, keep the door down.
Hey, you.
Hello.
I'll help you with pipeline job, okay? Listen, there is building near a lake. Lots of pipes inside. Keeps water from flooding. You destroy it. Then when you blow up pipeline, water flood whole canyon. Diamond mine, too. No diamonds in mine. Never has been. UFLL lied to people. Tell them they're rich. Not true. Find waterworks and destroy the machine.
Thank you.
break pipeline with TNT.
Thank you.
bastard! Holy shit!
Guys are ready looking for me. You come quick.
Watch it! Don't get pinned down!
the UK, in the US, fucking Canada, Sweden. They pay their taxes and some remote pilot of drone fires a missile into a public market to hit some warlord. Yeah, so maybe war doesn't happen for another 6 months. And the price of the gluten-free sorg of bread stays low. He's not sick to all people. He's sick to pump off their crooks and dictators in protection of our interests. And they call it international justice. These people don't have remote pilot of drones got in their interest 10,000 miles away. They're not the war machine will pay for with taxes. They usually don't even have a fucking government. The drone was the oppressor. The free sorg of bread is the oppressor. The AG-47 is the great equalizer. I empower these people.
Hey, you.
Hey, got some news. I guess you want to get the hell out of here too, asshole.
You interested in a side job? I need to get a briefcase out of the pump house. It's holding some accounting data. Boring as hell, but important. I have a feeling I'm being cheated. But I'll never know for sure until I see that briefcase. Yeah, I knew I could count on you. I'll be here, waiting.
What brings you to this shithole corner of things?
Thank you. I've got to move you. Try to walk. All right. This works. Dress your wounds. I'll keep watch. Just one more to go. No more dumb moves, eh? Your wound looks bad. Heal up.
Getting sunburned.
Took you long enough. You got the briefcase. Good. This is good. Don't be a stranger.
Always glad to have the company, like.
It's Nasreen. We meet again. I can guess why you're out here. Let me know if you want me to stay around. Too bad. You want me to stick around? No problem.
Hey, you.
Cheers, mate. Need your help. One of my former mates has gone and fucked me over real nice. Like, I intend to return the favor. We were moving the gear through the Polytech, but my mate's decided to go straight down to town and max out the profits. What a fucker. He's got the stuff stashed in one of the Polytech buildings. Any chance you go down there and send a message, like? A few of his fellas might be there. Be ready to put...
later.
You're getting sunburned.
The prodigal scum returns. Did you find the gear? Oh, good. I hope it went straight up as our sideways. You did good, Boyle.
No best for the wicked.